Covering Seminole County, a sinkhole forces a local family from their home, and it's not the first time. The hole opened up yesterday along Lake Como Drive in the hills of Lake Mary subdivision. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel is live at the home with the late-breaking details. Dave.
Well, if you've never seen a sinkhole getting repaired, we can give you an up-close look. You see right here, they're pouring that concrete into that hopper. That hopper is connected to a series of pipes. They are pumping that concrete down to where the sinkhole is behind this home, pumping it underground to shore up the unstable ground underneath that sinkhole. Then once they have that all shored up, they can fill the hole and everything ought to be all right. In a bit of irony, they were already here, this crew was, working on a sinkhole on the side of this house when the hole opened up behind the house yesterday. So now they have two different sinkholes. The homeowner here knows she has a long road ahead.
You know, we've been living here since June, knowing that there's sinkhole on the property.
Do you think they can get it all fixed?
I'm hoping.
I guess you don't want to move.
No, really. We like the house. Perfect for my family, so. But you got to do what you got to do.
Now, from the outside, I see a couple of cracks. Inside, does the house show the cracks, or is it just out in the stucco?
Oh, no, it's inside. It's been inside. We found it with the floors uneven. They've got a crack in them about that thick.
How's your insurance company treating you?
I'm going to say not bad. At first it was tough, and then I got a pretty good adjuster, and she's been pretty good.
So again, she says if they have to stay in a hotel, which is where they are now on the insurance company's dime, if they have to stay there through the holidays, she says she's willing to do that as long as her family is okay and nice and safe, but she is hopeful she can move back into this house. Now, they have posted this house, Lake Mary building officials has, as unsafe for occupancy. That's not a condemnation. It's just saying that until it's fixed, they can't live in it. And they are hopeful they can get this house repaired because they want to continue to live here. Reporting live in Lake Mary, Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.
Dave.